The operational response to the siege incident at Wieambilla concluded late last night. Despite police efforts, the matter was unable to be resolved peacefully, and all three offenders were fatally shot by specialist officers. In total, six people have lost their lives. Beep, 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 beep.